Nate, and welcome to episode 2 of the 30 Years of WrestleMania. Episode 2, WrestleMania 2! Yeah! Okay. So, this match... Oh, sorry, Andre the Giant's music is playing. I just finished filming episode 1. So, anyway, this is episode 2. This match is going to be Hulk Hogan versus King Kong Bundy in a steel cage match for the WWE Championship. Stuff. I already unlocked everything, like I said in the previous video. Let's get this show on the road! Yeah! What you gonna do, King Kong Bundy? Hulkamania runs wild on you, man. By the way, I'm gonna turn off this light over there, so if it gets a little darker, that's why. So we have to body slam Bundy critical, and we have to escape over the cage wall. Looks pretty easy. I think we're gonna do this. Okay, sweet.
This is the main event.
We all talk of the steel cage match.
From the Giant. What a sickening bud as this
before.
Oh, a stiff. And I mean stiff. Shibundi is feeling the power of Hulkamania.
Well, it's going to take a lot more than that to put Bundy away, JR.
King Kong Bundy, weighing in at 468 pounds for this matchup. I can't recall if Hulk Hogan has ever fought against an opponent this big before.
He certainly hasn't fought a man this size while working through broken ribs.
And he strikes with a quick kick.
See you on episode 3.